Okay.
And then I'm gonna follow through.
Follow through. What else about the club face are we doing?
Kind of opening it a little bit.
We definitely want to open it, right? So take a practice swing. Yep. And trying to keep that club face open for as long as possible.